I would have been there every day, and I would have been the driver.
All right, now I want you to look ahead, ladies and gentlemen. Off to the right, Paul Stender, the man who is the quintessential speed junkie, is now spooling up that J79 jet engine. The brakes are off! He's confident.